in his plan. Evolution is drawing us in. La-di-di-la.
Ooh-lay, won't you lie-lay?
Now won't you stay?
Ooh-lay, won't you lie-lay
with me?
Ooh-lay,
we can talk about the ever after. La-di-di-la.
The breathless
lady,
won't you lie, lady, with me,
with me,
darling? You know you make my heart.
Ooh, lady, won't you lie, lady, won't you marry me?
How about that, Al Jardine,
Lady Linda?
Thank you, Robert. Thank you. Thank you, Robert. Thank you.
I was talking about the 15 Big Ones album a little while ago. We'd like to do one song from that album. Right about this time of our show or performance or whatever you call it, we kind of like to do a few mellower songs, you know what I mean, for the folks out there who like a mellow song, you know. So we kind of do that. We take our liberties and we, you know, do some of our, you know, favorite kind of mellow songs. And the next one is one that was on the 15 Big Ones album, and I was inspired to write it by a man named Maharishi Mahesh Yogi, who was the founder of the TM program and taught us transcendental meditation, which has helped a lot over the years and been very good for us and to us. And it's, the song itself is called Everyone's in Love with You, and it's about a love of a different kind. If everybody's nearly ready, we'll just launch into it. All right. Yeah.
I'm ready. I'm ready.
Everyone's in love with you, though you can't fall in love with anyone. Still everyone's in love with you, though you can't fall in love with only one. So many people have their love affairs, have their loves to share like mine. And I tell you people, I've found something new, a love. It comes from deep within the heart of you. So many people have their love affairs, have their loves to share like mine. I tell you people, I've witnessed something new, a love that can only be divine. Now everyone's in love with you, and though you can't belong to only one, still everyone's in love with you, because you gave your love, because you gave your love, because you gave your love to everyone.
Everyone's in love with you too. Thank you very much, Jay Gurudev.
All right.
Thank you very much. The person responsible for the very beautiful flute and saxophone that he's picking up. Saxophone sounds over here, I want to introduce you to. He's played with the Beach Boys on several tours and on quite a number of albums. He's been a close personal friend for years and a good friend of all of ours. And I want you to meet one of the world's finest musicians that will be doing something special on the mid part of this next song. I'd like you to meet Charles Lloyd, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, good time. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Charles Lloyd is here.
Foot stomper and a hand clapper for you in just a second. I'm going to confer with me mates for a minute. Folks, can I teach him this, Carl? Can I take just a few seconds to teach him the song? See, this is that other song that is new one that hasn't been released yet, but I want to teach it to you so you can sing it with us. How's that? We only do this with very intelligent audiences. Okay. Now, this is a country song, kind of, sort of. Anyway, it's called Country Pie, and the words are, and you can repeat after me mentally or whatever. Country pie, gonna marry you by and by. Said I will, lean a ladder on your windowsill. Country pie, gonna marry you by and by. Wedding ring, wouldn't miss it for anything. All right, so it's called
Country. You got all that?
Now, we're going to repeat that a few times during the course of this song.
That's good. I still don't.
Yeah, we do get mixed up. We do get mixed up sometimes. We put the wedding ring where you ought to be putting the windowsill. But it's a new song. What are you going to do?
Okay. On a dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, ocho, nueve, once you need sun, see you later.
I'm gonna marry you by and by.
see if we can get our drummer, Dennis Wilson, back here.
Here he is.
Yeah, I'd like to introduce you to my brother, Dennis Wilson. He has a record out called Pacific Ocean Blue. And, well, I rushed right down to the record store and got one, you know what I mean?
He got it for free.
Yeah, actually, that's bullshit. Oh, that on television, sorry. Oh, well, they'll edit, don't worry. That's cool.
The next song we would like to dedicate we'd like to dedicate the next song to all the girls here tonight. So, all the girls, stand up. Come on, let's take a look at the girls here tonight.
Oh my goodness.
All right.
Hello.
Check it out.
Hi, girls. You sure are cute. I'd like to pick you up. Forget.
Okay. Sing with us, would you please?
Oh, shut up, Bill.
Ready?
this now. Don't stop. Come on, hello. Everybody on the ground.
Gentlemen, there's only one thing the Beach Boys have to say at this time is Elton John, eat your heart out. We'll be right back. Now, we'd like to do something that it only took Brian 7 minutes to write. Oh. It's called God Only Knows.
You guys can all sit down throughout this kind of a quiet time. You can stand up if you want. You can do whatever you want. Do whatever you want. You understand?
We'll be right back.
thinking, wishing, hoping, praying it might come true.
Run, run, run.
Around, round, get around, I get around.
Here's some of that rock and roll, rock and roll. Everybody on the path, rock and roll. Got a back beat going, rock and roll.
podcast. Unless they try to play it too darn fast and lose the beauty of the melody until it sounds just like a symphony. That's why I go for that rock. Folks, it was a jamboree. And drinking beer from a wood jug. The folks at dancing got all the fun. They started playing that rock and roll music. Rock and roll music. Got a backbeat again, music. Any old time music. Got to be rock and music. If they want to dance.
Come on, Carly!
what a wonderful, wonderful pleasure to play for people like you. Thank you. I cannot wait. I cannot wait to finish the whole country. It's a beautiful country. It sure is big, isn't it, for an island? This is for you and your beautiful island.
Wonderful.